much beer, too much to drink, and I have to leave because it's just too much.
I was wondering, like, would this be classified as like a typical New York Seagulls bar?
In the morning?
Yeah.
I haven't seen the sun come up in about 3 years.
I'm gonna take a leak, huh?
I'm sorry to say.
I've been wanting to do that for a long time.
If you just spend a lot of time in really sleazy bars, just sitting there drinking.
How come you like this place as opposed to other places?
Well, I don't know. I just started coming here.
What do you like about it?
I think I like... Actually, I don't like too much about it.
Excuse me, buddy.